Hi, my name is Jedediah Maldonado. I was a hospital corpsman in the Navy for 8 years on active duty. And then I'm currently serving in the Navy Reserves and been in the Reserves for about 6 years now. After coming off of active duty, I went to school, attended the University of San Diego, got my bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering. And afterwards, I was having a little bit of difficulty finding a job. It was probably one of the lowest points that I've been because I'm so used to excelling either academically or in a work environment. So once I graduated and I wasn't even getting a whole bunch of callbacks, I was barely getting any interviews. I was like, what am I doing wrong? That actually completely changed after I went through Workshops for Warriors, beefed up my resume, and I wasn't even finished with the program yet, but my resume had basically gone from night to day where I wasn't getting any callbacks to now I'm getting a bunch of callbacks and I actually get to choose who I want to work for. I'll be working for Raytheon, which is a billion-dollar company. They're one of the largest missile defense contractors in the world. But I'll be working as a mechanical engineer with Raytheon. For anyone that's looking to transition either out of the military or they're already out of the military looking to get into a new career field, I would definitely recommend Workshops for Warriors. It's a life changer for me. I know that I would not be going into the career that I have now if it wasn't for Workshops for Warriors. I know that anybody that goes through the Workshops for Warriors program, whether it's the machinist program or the welding program, that they're going to excel and that they're going to be able to find a career once they leave here.